caught on tape. Now he is caught for real. Byram police arrest Willie Roy Robinson. Investigators believe he shot his ex-girlfriend at a Holiday Inn Express last Thursday night. Robinson took off before officers got there, but he has since turned himself in. He's charged with attempted murder and kidnapping, being held without bond. His ex-girlfriend recovering from gunshot wounds to her arm and her neck.